Kudzu was first introduced in this country 1876, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, at the World's Fair. Farmers really didn't know too much about this miracle vine at that time. In the 1930s, kudzu was used for erosion control. In the 1970s, kudzu was considered to be a weed. Presently, in the South, millions of acres are covered in this vine. It is the vine that ate the South.